Well, this is Raritan Bay. Beautiful, beautiful body of water with fishing and boating and lots to do. Here now we are in Atlantic Highlands, and beautiful homes everywhere, in the hills, on the water. Some of the most beautiful homes you'll ever see, mansions really, some of them. There were people jet skiing all over the Bay Shore too, but a lot of people were jet skiing here. A lot of people sailing, obviously. There was a little bit of wind. Look at the windows in this house. And there's Atlantic Highlands, and there's one of the restaurants. And I thought these old pilings were just sort of interesting. All the birds gathered here. It was like a social gathering sometimes. Look at that one. He's ready to take off. There's the Atlantic Highlands Marina over there. We'll go in there in a minute. There's the Sea Streak, which leaves from Atlantic Highlands daily and nightly. Beautiful sailboats in here. Gorgeous town. Wonderful shopping. Beautiful place to live. Lots to do. Nightlife. Some of the sailboats. That looks like the control tower. Beautiful new pier to walk out on or fish. Here's some of the homes in the hills. Just gorgeous homes. That one's mine right there in the middle. I wish. You'll see where the bird is flying. Right around there, we're going to be going into Highlands in a moment. But there's the footpath and the bicycle path, which is the Henry Hudson Trail. And that goes all along the water. There used to be a railroad track there that used to run frequently and was closed a while ago. And then they built the Henry Hudson Trail.